Thank you very much.
IPC でチャイニーズ・タイペイがNOC 名として用いられていることに習ってチャイニーズ・タイペイというふうに表記させていただいています。またその、まあ、読み方なんですけれども、オリンピックにおいてはそのチャイニーズ・タイペイの台北の T を取ってアルファベット順に分類すべきとの過去の合意が あるようで、アイウェオ順においてもその慣例に倣って台北のタを取ることにしています。
At the end of the day、the organizing committee decided that、Naomi、she is the one to do the final torch bearer and、this morning I have learned that the、entireTennis world is also proud of having her as the final torch bearer, but that's something we are pleased to hear. Hopefully, we are able to convey the new images of the Tokyo 2020 and this country.
Concerning the event for the sports of rowing,we were supposed to have a competition schedule on Monday 26th, but due to the expected weather forecast, we already modified the competition schedules, and then those events scheduled for the Monday 26th already integrated to either today or tomorrow, 24th and 25th.